Good evening all. Welcome to this edition of the Frontiers in Liver Disease 2020. This is virtual, like all of the meetings this year. We are honored to have a very distinguished panel today. We are very excited to bring you these key talks by three of the best thinkers in HBB surgery and liver transplantation. The first talk today is by Professor Darius Mirza, who will be talking about the outcomes of liver transplantation in infants with liver failure, followed by Dr. James Fung, who will talk about precision medicine and hepatitis B. And then, of course, Dr. Joy Varghese will give his insights on liver transplant for acute and chronic liver failure, which is always a topic that arouses a lot of interest and discussion. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce Professor Darius Mirza, who is giving the first talk, who is a consultant HBB and liver transplant surgeon. He needs no introduction to all of those of us who work and practice in any sort of liver disease and transplantation. He currently practices at the Queen Elizabeth Hospital in Birmingham, which is the largest transplant center in Europe, as well as in Apollo Navi Mumbai, where he has helped to set up a transplant which has promoted affordable liver transplant for children in India. That is sort of one of his many accomplishments, but since time is limited, I'm going to leave it there and hand it over to him. From Samir.